Holy Bible, Matthew, chapter 19, verse 9. And I say to you, whoever puts away his wife for any other cause than the loss of her virtue, and takes another, is a false husband, and he who takes her as his wife when she is put away, is no true husband to her.